You're right, there ought to be a law. So he sat down, wrote me out, and introduced me to Congress. And I became a bill, and I'll remain a bill until they decide to make me a law.
I'm just a bill, yes, I'm only a bill.
And if they vote yes, what happens?
Then I go to the Senate and the whole thing starts all over again.
Oh, no.